Hi guys! We're shooting today inside UNQ Stone Warehouse to provide with some real cool information. So many of you have been asking how to apply AGER in the surface of St. Louis, because as you know, we only apply in the outside slabs. First, I want to take a moment to explain why do we have to use AGER in the surface of the slabs. Basically, the sandalus is a mix of quartzite and schist. So the schist is a softer rock structure that is completely necessary to be added a type of resin. So when you apply the AGER, the color gets really vivid and enhanced with that shiny look. So I want to walk you through every step of how to apply this product on the surface of the slab. It is very simple. I recommend you to use half bottle of AGER in half bottle of alcohol just to make it easy to absorb. Step number one. Using a cloth, you'll apply the solution with circle movements, making sure all is spread out. Step number two. With a dry cloth and just immediate after you apply the solution, you may spread as if you're removing the excess. Also, you may use circle movements. Guys, it is very easy and simple. If I can do it, you can do it. Without kidding aside, we want to make sure we look at your best interest to guarantee excellency to your customer. Thanks for watching this video, and remember, nature is unique.